Ja.
Då kör vi musikmässigt.
Ja,
det
gör vi. Let's do it.
Let's do it.
Thank you guys. Thank you guys.
Thank you. monsters, and Lydian, to incorporate it into your private mythology. A place where all your sins would be forgiven. Do you remember what sins? You're going away to this invented city. What sins were you going to be forgiven of?
Thank you. Thank you. race course may have as much as 30 kilometers. Such powers are attributed to the winning horse. The spectators are the advantage to the power to the sun and to the winning horse.
The world is like a ride at an amusement park, and when you choose to go on it, you think it's real, because that's how powerful our minds are. And the ride goes up and down, round and round. It has thrills and chills, and it's very brightly colored, and it's very loud, and it's fun for a while. Some people have been on the ride for a long time, and they begin to question, is this real, or is this just a ride? And other people have remembered, and they come back to us, and they say, hey, don't worry, don't be afraid, ever, because this is just a ride, and we always kill those good guys who try and tell us that. You ever notice that? And let the demons run amok. But it doesn't matter, because it's just a ride. We can change it anytime we want. It's all in your choice. No effort, no work, no job, no savings of money. A choice right now between fear and love. The eyes of fear want you to put bigger locks on your door by guns. Close yourself off. The eyes of love instead see all of us as one. Here's what we can do to change the world right now, to a better ride. Take all that money we spend on weapons and defense each year, and instead spend it feeding, clothing, educating the poor of the world, which we would many times over, not one human being excluded, and we can explore space forever.
Thank you. Just maintain the forest.